Welcome to another quick snip in the Victory Garden with me, the host, the Soil King. On this episode, we're going to talk really quick on the difference between an annual and a perennial. Lots of people are trying to figure out and come in and call us and say, what's the difference between an annual and a perennial? And that's a valid question. The difference between an annual and a perennial. So a perennial is a shrub, a bush, you know, things, berry bushes, trees that have a lifetime to grow. They have years and years, decades, you know, centuries, hundreds of years to grow, depending on the lifespan and what it's expected to produce and live. An annual is something that lives for a year or less. It's a seasonal opportunist. It grows and has to produce as much as it possibly can in a short amount of lifespan. You know, most all of our vegetables, sunflower seeds, a lot of the flowers you'll see annual. And that annual means when you're going to your plant nursery and you want to get some color in your front yard or your garden, if you see something that's an annual, it means it's only going to produce during that season. A perennial is something, a flower that will produce over and over and get bigger and gradually get bigger every year. So planting soil mediums between an annual and a perennial, an annual flower or vegetable, it needs oxygen. It has to grow. It has to produce. If you want the most amount of flower content, the most amount of tomatoes, yields, peppers, eggplants, or whatever you're growing, it needs a soft material for the roots to expand in. It needs proper oxygen. Oxygen is important with an annual. Proper water and a proper diet, the fertilizer and mineral pack. A perennial, a bush, you can grow more in a hard pan. Water it down. The roots they grow really slow and they don't need all that oxygen to produce because they know that their life is going to be very long. In an annual, it's really short. So annual, soft soil, you know, great soil, produce color, blows up, looks really good, produces bigger yield than an perennial will ever produce, but the perennial will produce more yield over time. And I hope that explains enough on an annual versus a perennial. Keep coming back for more episodes on Soil King in the Victory Garden. Hit the subscribe button and you're gonna get a lot more content, and we appreciate your support by hitting the subscribe button. And we'll see you on the next Soil King video clip. Thank you.